Hello, grade 2 students. How are you doing? Are you enjoying? Okay. Now, today I'm not giving you a new lesson. I am not giving you a new set of homework. I am just reviewing. I want to review this lesson 6 on June 29, healthy food choices, because I have noticed that only one person answered. Can you imagine? Oh, nobody answered. Oh, teachers, fun. I love. Yes, but I want you to post your answers here. Okay.
To eat different types of food.
Look at that.
Okay.
Look at that. I have here given all the answers for this one. Okay. Like I eat different types of food. You just tick on that one. Okay, and I have 3 meals every day. Also, you just tick or not. I do not eat junk food. You just tick or not. Okay, 6 of them.
Tick very if you easy. Do. All right.
Very easy. Okay, I believe you can do it. All right, it's not really hard to do. So this is not a new lesson. It's not a new homework. It's just a review because nobody has posted your answers here, okay? Now, congratulations for doing
I have 3 meals.
But what I want to see is your answer, okay? Well, post your answer here. I'll give you the link of this review. See you next time. Have a good day. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye. Sorry.